이게 palm oil. 아, fruit. This is fruit.
어요 밤.
아. This is palm oil. Palm oil fruit. 이게 palm oil이랑 그 열매.
네. 근데 아직 안 났다.
예.
I took it off. Yeah, so it was going video.
Oh, okay.
But yeah.
Okay. Cool. Please tell me your farm and yourself and then how you start this
Hibori
and everything. Oh, Nina can do it. Okay.
Because I went to all Dr. Park's seminars in 2009, and Michael was there every time. Mike DuPont was there every time. Every time. So I was learning and enjoying, and then taking all of the products that I made to my greenhouse and to my gardens in my earth. Mm-hmm. And I started to talk to Michael DuPont. And that's when we started to plant along with Dr. Park. So that's the genesis of the evolution of our first piggery. The first piggery was fraught with errors. Errors meaning there was leaching onto the earth, which meant that we were contaminating the earth, the water system, and creating a public health problem. It's a very serious problem. So with that, we went to the USDA and NRCS to discuss how it could be corrected, and they evaluated the area, the errors, and how they could best be remediated, and we started to get the funding in place to build the first piggery. So we began with errors, really gross errors. We were raising pigs, everybody was happy there, but we were creating a public health problem. That means E. coli into the water system, etc. Very bad problems. So this prohibits the contamination to the earth, to the water system, and the pollution into the air.
So, 2009년에 그 처음 배워가지고 이제 시작을 했는데요. 듀폰하고 박훈 박사님하고 같이 하게 됐고, 듀폰한테 도움을 많이 받았대요. 처음에는 이제 양돈을 하는데요.
마이클 듀폰을 이제 열고인데, 마이클 듀폰은 저 우리나라로 말하면 농업기술원에, 도농업기술원에 전문가야. 축산 전문가. 듀폰은 못 사는구나.
처음에는 그 실수를 해가지고 오수가 땅으로 샜대요. 똥오줌이 오염물이 땅으로 들어가가지고 지하수 오염시키다가 문제가 심각했는데, 그 심각했던 문제를 이제 정부에 계속 담당자라고 얘기하고 해서 고쳤고요. 나중에 정부 지원 받아가지고 새로 그런 문제 없이 문제 없는 걸 다시 만들 수 있습니다. 양돈장.
그 규모가 어떻게 돼요? 뭐든.
How many animals here?
Now, I live like pig. I don't eat meat, pork, and I never have idea to have pig. Never. Because the smell is too big. I don't like it. And she went to a seminar and she came and she told me about pig without smell. I said, no way on this earth, pig without smell, you cannot have it. She said, come on, see, there is a tigre at
Mr. Kang.
In Kurdistan,
yeah.
Mr. Kang. And she invited me, there was a seminar there.
Yeah.
And I look at it, I went inside and I see any smell, no fly. I said, this maybe if I'm dreaming, no possible. I want to see another piggery. Then took me to Pahoa, where there is another piggery. I saw it. I said, okay, if they did it like that, I can do it too. And we came home and we went to the university. We bought four pigs. We started with four pigs. And we put them here. And feed them until we get this. And now we extend it to have 100 South Piggery here. Now here we have 31 pig.
양돈장을 하게 될 거라고 생각한 적이 없고요. 돼지고기를 안 먹는답니다, 저는.
아.
근데 그 냄새 안 나는 양돈장이라고 부인이 보고와가지고, 그리고 처음에 그런 말 들었을 때 그런 거 불가능하다, 없다 그랬는데 실제로 가서 봤대요. 진짜로 냄새 없이, 파리 없이 양돈을 하고 있는 거 보고, 아 그럼 나도 할 수 있겠다 생각을 했답니다. 그래서 네 마리로 시작을 했는데 지금은 31마리 있고 이쪽엔 100마리로 늘릴게요.
모든 100마리.
네, 모든.
사우스.
네,
저희 하나 물어보고 싶은데, 그 지금 냄새 안 나고 화력으로 건 아닌데 돈은 벌리는 거예요.
So no smell, no fly is good, but does it make money? Does pig farming make money?
Oh, because pig farming make money. I would say yes, it's make money because if a pig, then sheep or even cow is too slow. Too slow. Pig every 4 months, okay, here I do every 6 months. Twice a year I harvest the piglet. Every 6 months you have, if we have 20 sow piggery, every 6 months multiplied by 10, this is
돼지가 소나 다른 동물, 양, 양 같은 거보다
좀 deploy very fast.
훨씬 더 빨리 자라기 때문에 새끼가 더 많고 더 돈이 더 낫대요.
그게 많이 벌었냐고.
Did you make money or not?
So Otto, is it Hawaiian law that you have to have concrete on the base and not soil?
Yes.
And how does that affect if you're doing K&F?
But you know, the palm trees on this side are so green, and this is a concrete base also. I wonder how it could be seepage.
My big picture is tons of dust.
It's interesting. And you know, when I put IMO on my strawberry beds, they almost burst immediately into blossom.
So you built it with government subsidy, government grant?
Yes.
So you have to follow their design?
It's my design.
Your design?
Yes.
So he says the concrete has poison, and caustic soda is used, so the microbes cannot grow on concrete. Oh. This is cutting off the earth's energy with the animals.
Why he suggests? Why he suggests? Because the concrete is mandatory. Mm-hmm.
It's a public health.
Or plastic, either way.
I don't think you need to invest in any plastic, right? You have to do concrete.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, for the size. Yeah.
You could bring dirt in and put it on top of the concrete.
I think it's going to work really well for
you. Yes.
Yeah.
It has.
Yeah. Yeah.
It gets so hot in there, it's generating a lot of heat. There's no question about that.
Store the water, fresh water, or you know, groundwater doesn't really matter. Leave it for a month to reduce, you know, sodium hydroxide. Mm-hmm. Then you may start with, you know, opaque stuff. So the toxicity may reduce with the time. So after 1 or 2 months after, you know, store the water, leave it here, and then you may offer it, you may start to offer it. So probably...
Are you taking this whole thing? He's interested. Yes.
Okay,
good.
Yeah, we don't want him to get sick, that's why.
그래서 보통 여러분
가지로 깔고 여기다가 덮어보고 컬을 입으면 그래가지고 이걸 갖다 입으면 열이 오르잖아. 그럼 공기가 나간다고. 여기서 와이프도 끌고 와가지고 여기서 일본에서 문자 올려놔. 그러면 공격해야 되니까 지기가 들어간다고. 그러면 안 좋으니까.
썰어가지고. He suggests that you drill a hole up on the wall over there,
okay.
And connect the pipe underground,
okay.
And then let it have a like a chimney to go, so it can go out, and then you cover with sawdust. And when there's fermentation, the air will circulate, and it's going to bring in the earth's energy.
So that means a pipe, you need to have a hole on it?
Holes like this.
Okay. Okay. 제가 설명해 드릴게요. 좀 쉬세요. 제가 설명해
드릴게요. 맛있어. 이렇게 해가지고 이걸 갖다가 100mm 파이프로
제가 잡아줄게.
요새 100mm 파이프 10cm.
아, 또 어디였어?
100mm 파이프.
아, 또
여기였어. 이걸 100mm 파이프로 해가지고
100mm.
10cm.
Like this. Okay. That's one here.
그렇게 해가지고 okay. 이걸 갖다가 가만 있어봐. 여기다 이걸 갖다가 이만큼 올려서
okay. Oh,
이렇게 해가지고 이 위에다 그걸 얹으면은 위에 흙바닥으로 했다가도 바깥에 흙기운이 들어왔기 때문에 괜찮은 거니까 그렇게 해주면 상당히 그걸 볼 거예요.
So you want to bring in the earth energy from outside because it's been cut off here. So that pipe will bring in the earth energy.
Okay. 그러니까 돼지는 생물이기 때문에 공기를 굉장히 좋아하거든. 근데 여기서 살 때 이 바닥에서도 공기 냄새를 맡아야 되지. 근데 그게 안 되면 병 걸려.
So the pigs need to smell the earth, and the air that comes from outside will bring that smell. So they need to have that air to be healthy.
그래가지고 이걸 갖다 할 때 저기보다 여기 입장 조금 높게.
And here is more elevated than the entrance over there.
그렇게 해가지고 여기서 돼지 화장실 없다 만들려고 그래.
Where is the pigs pooping spot? Poop spot.
They choose.
돼지들이 정한다.
아니야. 사람이 정해줘야 돼.
You have to choose. You have to decide for them. You have to decide for them.
어디가 화장실 만들고 싶은지 그것만 얘기해.
Where do you want to make your poop spot?
Over there.
저쪽.
저쪽에서.
물 끓어서 어디야?
And where is the water?
Water here.
저쪽.
그러면 안 되는 거예요. No. 물기운이 있는데 물이 흐르잖아. 물이 흐르기 때문에 여기서 항상 똥 냄새가 나. 그럼 똥 냄새가 나면 돼지 거기서 똥 넣는 거예요. 물구석 저기다 말고 똥 변소 여기다 만들든지 물구석 여기다 만든 변소 저기다 만들든지 그렇게 해야 돼.
물구석 여기 만들고 변소 여기 만든다고 했어요. 방금.
변소는
변소 저쪽에 물구석은 여기 쪽에.
아 물구석이 있는 곳에다 변소를 만들어야 돼. 그러면 저기다 변소를 만들 두 군데가 변소가 돼.
물 있는 곳에 똥을 싼단 말이죠.
예예. 그래서 물기 있는 곳에 똥 싸니까.
They make the poop where the water is. So you should make the same area with the water and the poop.
Okay. 그래서 내가 변소 만들 자리 있잖아. 여기가 변소다. 그러면 돼지 똥을 돼지 짓기 전에 여기다 떠놔. 그럼 돼지 똥 내가 나니까 아 여기가 변소로구나 그렇게 알고 똥을 여기다 싼다고. 여기가 변소가 되는 거야.
If you make the poop over here one time, they smell there is a poop place, so they continue poop over that side.
Okay.
Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay.
그래서 이걸 이렇게 하는 건 콘크리트 했기 때문에 지기가 올라오지 않아. 지기가 올라오지 않기 때문에 미세먼지 활동이 약하거든. 근데 여기다 파이프를 집어넣어가지고 공기를 집어넣으면 지기가 들어오니까 이 안에서도 그냥 잘 된다고.
So because the concrete blocks the earth energy coming up, you put the pipes, the earth energy will be connected and the microbes will be much more active.
Okay. So you slice the pipe, so there is a hole there. The air can penetrate.
그리고 경사를 약간 입장이 높게 파이프가.
There's a slope you have to make it. The higher that side and the lower that.
그렇게 되면 이제 대류가 일어나니까 바닥 냄새도 안 나고 미생물 잘 자라고.
So the ventilation there. And then no smell.
Okay. 그거 하나만 고쳐도 상당히 좋아.
Just that, just doing this thing will help you a lot. Yes.
Okay. Now, how many pipe? Yeah. This is one pen.
50cm.
50 centimeter distance.
50.
50 centimeter. Half a meter.
Okay.
It's about 1.5 feet.
그게 힘들면은. 여기서 하나를 뽑아가지고 와서 이걸 갖다가 핑글들을 돌려서 이쪽에서 빼내면 여기서 들어와가지고 여기서 빼내는 거야. 이렇게 돌려서.
If you have too many pipes, you just one come here and they go round like that.
That's a snake.
Okay. 아니,
이쪽으로 오는 게 아니라 이쪽으로 해야 되죠.
On that side. That direction.
이렇게 해서 이쪽 끌어와가지고 끌어와가지고 여기서 한 번 더 왔다 저로 끌어가서 거기서 빼내게. 그러면 여러 개 뚫지 않는 거지.
Yeah, flexible pipe go up, come down here, over there, and go around and go back.
So you don't have to make too many holes.
Yeah, but flexible pipe.
Yeah.
The pig are gonna chew on it.
그러면
돼지가
그걸 밥 깨물어 먹어.
아, 돼지 안 플라스틱 안 먹어요.
They don't bite the plastic.
Oh, really?
그래가지고 21cm야.
So how high is this centimeter?
High. This is how many?
How is? This is 3 feet.
12 feet.
3.
3 feet.
Three feet,
99cm. 아, 그러면 됐어요. 내가 생각하면 여기다 브로커 한 장을 더 쌓고 더 쌓고서 눈만 들어가다 2m 정도 늘렸으면 좋겠어요.
If you make one more block over here to make it 1m high.
Okay. 그래가지고 여기서 공기가 바로 들어오게.
So,
okay.
Direct air can come on above there.
Oh, from the
yeah,
top.
If you make it a one block high.
Okay.
There's a the space in between.
Uh-huh.
Then the air can come on there from outside. 그럼 파이프 안 된단 말이에요?
아니에요.
파이프는 하고.
네. 그렇게 되면은 왜 그냥 돼지가 숨을 쉴 때 신선한 공기에 코로 들어와야 되거든.
근데 거기 블럭을 꽉 막히는 게 아니고 그 블럭 사이에 좀 구멍을 뚫는단 말이에요?
아니죠. 여기까지. 네. 여기다 이걸 그냥 쌈을 넘어가잖아요, 이게.
예?
여기 들어있는 것이 바깥에 네. 나갈 수가 있잖아요. 예. 그걸 나가지 못하게 조금 짜라 그런 얘기죠.
예. 그럼 그 위에서 저 공기가 들어온다고?
그렇죠.
그래서.
오케이.
More than that, then it's still over that side, right? So if you have another space like this of a block,
okay.
Then there will be enough that it doesn't spill over. Then air can come up above there. Then the pigs will breathe with the fresh air.
Now the pipe. It's here
pipe
or here?
Pipe is still here.
Pipe is still here.
Yeah, pipe is still there in the bottom.
Okay. Now this block is continue. Or discontinue.
그 블럭이 여기다 쌓는 거는 여기 다 그래서 다 막히느냐 안 그러면 여기 뚫
막히는 거예요.
어 블럭 풀
필
all the way.
그렇게 해서 이걸 다 뚫으려면 굉장히 힘들거든요. 얘는 하나만 뚫어가지고서 일로 돌아가서 일부러 해서 돌려가지고 이렇게 이렇게
so, 이렇게 해서 in other words, you only need one hole for the okay. pipe go round, okay. not many holes. Okay. Because that's going to be costing a lot.
그렇게 하면은 이걸 저기 땅을 파는 것만큼 구불이 안 하는 것만큼 효과를 볼 수 있을 거예요.
Then it'll be just as there's no concrete on the floor. That much effect you can obtain it.
Okay. So this pipe on the outside, can it come up?
바깥에도 이렇게 나오고
예, 바깥에도 이게 올라오면서 이렇게
But not the rain goes in there. Just kind of a little bit tilted on. So, you get a elbow. You don't make it, the rain drops there.
Okay. I can see where the government is going to have an issue with them drilling a hole through here. And because they're afraid of the water and out. So I think what maybe can you bring the pipe up here and turn it up that way?
Yeah, that's okay.
Okay.
The whole idea is that they gotta have fresh air.
Each hole on the wall has a
Maybe coming like that and go down.
Can you do that?
Yeah, 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 maybe.
Can you
ask that? He wants to be able to put the pipe on this side.
The pipe is here.
And have the pipe come over
and go coming like that, go down. And do like that instead to make the hole. 여기까지 올려서 여기다가 홀을
아, 안 돼, 안 돼. 괜찮아. 바람이 안 들어와.
You gotta have the low, 이만큼 낮게 해야 돼.
그럼 질 바람이
안돼 바람. Otherwise, air won't come.
Because we have concrete floor.
Only thing, you have to, not to have a rain seal it up, so you gotta bend it.
The government's gonna have a problem with that.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't cut a hole.
This is a hole. So the liquid here, the sink outside.
Yeah, that's why they have to have the concrete. So the
정부에서요. 여기다 밑에다 이렇게 구멍을 뚫으면은 여기 있는 그 물기가
okay.
나가서 바깥으로 오염되지 않아요.
그러면 요걸 갖다 그걸 갖다 조금만 위로 말이지 한 5cm 위로 다 뿌리면 되지 않아요.
If you can do that about 5 cm okay. from the bottom.
So fresh air can go in. And then,
근데 내려갈 게 없으니까 여기 발효가 되니까 물은 안 내려가거든요.
Practically speaking, there is not much water down there.
Yeah,
yeah.
There is
yeah,
no
there
water.
Is no
the
water.
Government
don't care.
Stonehead.
I know. But anyway, you can just try once and see what water is. Then you can plug it if they really
hide it.
Yeah, hide it or something.
So 그리고 이제 얘기할 텐데. 지금 여기 이게 자연농업 본사가 아니에요.
The design here is not natural farming.
그래서 이게 자연농업 본사가 아니기 때문에 편법을 쓰는 거야 이게 이 공구리가 있으면 이게 지기가 올라오지 않게 당신이.
So if you have this concrete, the earth energy does not come up.
그래서 여기 저 이 바깥에서 공기를 빨아들여 가지고 여기 열이 있으니까. 파이프 있는 곳이 더워지거든. 더워지니까 이것이 저 끝에서 뽑아내면 바람이 들어온다고. 그렇게 되면 신선한 바람이 들어오니까 이 안에서 미생물이 번식을 할 수가 있어.
So because we already have the concrete here that cannot be removed, we're going to connect the pipe from outside so it brings in that earth energy and also fresh air. So this air will be boosting the activities of the microorganisms.
Okay.
So because this is not a natural farming design, we have to come up with other method like the pipe to make it work similar to the natural farming.
The pipe's gonna go underneath the deep litter.
Yeah. Just out of it. Above this one, but on the bottom. Bottom part.
이게 90cm니까 90cm 세일 것 아니에요. 세이면 90cm 밑바닥에 들어가는 거니까 돼지가 파지 않아요.
It's gonna be very deep under, like under 3 feet. So things won't really get at that times.
좀 그래가지고 여기 톱밥을 넣을 때 톱밥을 그냥 물어보세요.
Are you gonna put in sawdust? Sawdust.
Yes.
Wood chips. Wood chips.
그러면 우드 칩은 크기 얼마나?
How big is the pot?
Size of the wood chip. Oh, it's very. It's 1 inch.
아주 가늘다.
1 inch, yeah. No, less than 1 inch. 2-3cm부터 네. 작게.
그러면요, 우드 칩은 산성이에요.
That's acid.
산성이기 acid. 때문에 미생물이 접촉하기 어려워.
Wood chips are acid, so it's not good for the microbes.
그러니까 우드 칩에다 토템 4번을 집어넣을 때 4번 칩이 집어넣기 전에 우드 칩에다 바닷물을 부라고. 수분을 맞죠.
So before you add the wood chips with the IMO4, you add seawater to the wood chips. You're using seawater to get the moisture level.
우드 칩은 산성이기 때문에 중성으로 만들어줘야 미생물이 살 수 있거든. 근데 중성으로 만들었는데 바닷물을 갖다 주게 되면 바닷물은 알칼리이기 때문에 중성이 만들어지는 거야.
그 얼만큼 1대1?
그게 저기 그 바닷물은요. 톱밥에다 갈 때는 원액을 그냥 넣는 게 좋아요.
The full strength of the seawater, that's alkaline. Mm-hmm. So because wood chip itself is acid, so you make alkaline seawater, full strength seawater, mm-hmm. with the acid wood chip to make a neutralize.
What proportion?
So 1:1.
1:1.
1:1. 그 비례는 얼마나?
수분 습도. 습도가 60도.
60% moisture content.
60%.
Yeah. Okay. After you mix it.
근데 거기다가 할 때 그 자연 농업 자리자 한방향이자나 천옥집이나 그걸 넣어서 하면은 그리고 또 우두칩은 질소가 적어요. 질소가 적기 때문에 발효가 더디니까 거기다 아미노산을 곁들여서 넣으면 발효가 빨리 일어나지.
So if you when you do mix it the seawater and the wood chip. You added another solutions in a natural farming solution, FPJ and the OHN and something like that, and then the fermentation process will be the faster.
Okay. Also, you put FAA. FAA. Then you process.
Yeah, fish amino acids too.
Nitrogen will help. 이게 콩쿠리를 했다 하더라도 콩쿠리 아는 것과 같은 효과를 낼 수가 있어요.
You can have just as a good effect as without. Cement.
Okay, now after I mix it with the water, how long should I leave it for the fermentation to take place?
이 저 바닷물 이렇게 섞은 다음에
before I put the pig in it.
저희 돼지 들이기 전에 얼만큼 기다려야 되냐고.
그러니까 여기서 톱밥을 넣기 전에 바깥에서 그렇게 해서 들여보내 넣어야 되죠. 넣어놓고 난 다음에 안 되죠.
그렇지.
톱밥을 바깥에서 발효시켜가지고 바닷물로 넣어가지고서 네. 넣어야 되지. 네. 여기다 넣어놓고는 안 된다고요.
그 넣은 다음에 얼만큼 바로 집어넣어요?
아, 그렇게 넣어가지고서 일주일쯤 있다 넣으면 돼.
Okay. So you make all those mixture not in here from outside and you fill it up and then you wait for 1 week before you put this pigs in.
Oh, you just mix in outside?
Yeah.
그런데 이걸 톱밥에다 처음에 돼지 새끼를 갖다 집어넣기는 돼지가 폐렴이 걸리거든.
아.
왜냐면 얘 질척으로 자란 놈이 보송보송하게 막 뛰어댕겨요. 그래서 먼지가 나가지고 먼지를 먹어가지고 폐가 약해져. 그러니까 그 돼지 새끼를 갖다 먼저 가져와가지고 딴딴한 데다 흙을 놓고 거기다 톱밥을 넣어놓고 거기서 훈련을 갖다 한 2주일 정도 시키고 난 다음에 그 돼지 여기다 갖다 넣어야 폐렴이 안 걸려.
You have to wait for 2 weeks for the piggery, the baby pig, 2 weeks before you started put it on. Because the baby pigs, if they stuff with the move around fast with this sawdust, then they develop this pneumonia. Mm-hmm. So you have to get trained in the outside for 2 weeks before you bring it up here.
Now is this going to be a big challenge here because it's raining a lot, and I don't know how to do that outside.
여기는 굉장히 그 문제가 많겠다고요. 왜냐면 이 바람이 굉장히 많이 불기 때문에 그 바깥에다 놓고 여기다 좀 두고는 게 문제가 굉장히 챌린지가 심하다 그거.
심해도 중농어도 낫잖아.
That's even better than although it might really challenge. It's better than completely die of pneumonia.
그렇게 해서 하면은 이 공부를 했다 하더라도 그 정부에서 하는 거에 반발하지 않고 충분히 할 수 있으니까 그렇게 해서 한번 해봤으면 좋겠어요. 왜냐면 이게 미국에서 처음으로 만들어지는 돈사예요. 그런데 그걸 잘못해놓으면
I wish you can do that in spite of the hardship and the challenge and all these things because you are the first this kind of system in the United States. So if you're successful, then you will be the proven evidence of management working.
이거 중국은 연방 정부의 축산국장으로 갈 거예요.
You will be elevated to the federal government, the animal, the chief of the animal.
괜찮은 거예요.
Thank you.
Otto, ask how many pipes you need down the wall.
이게
ask how many pipe.
이게 처음 하는 거니까.
One pipe.
그렇게 해서 잘 된다 그러면.
No. One pipe, one space.
Oh, one pipe, one space.
이걸 보고 정부에서 짓는 데 그냥 해도 상관없잖아요.
So if you're successful in the first one, then the government will recognize the whole. Somebody else can do the same thing because you prove it works.
하와이 압도상의 농장 가봐라. 잘 됐지 않냐? 이런 될 것 아니야.
Everybody will recommend you go to the Atto's farm.
Thank you.
그 압도상한테 물어보러 온 걸 그냥 가르쳐주지 말고 딱 돈 받고 가르쳐줘.
You charge them when they're coming in.
어떻게 이해가 되시겠어요?
You understand?
Yes.
그냥 정부가 이렇게 허락하면 그냥 어쩔 수 없이 해야 되지만도 우리는 방법을 써가지고서 대를 일으키자 그거죠.
You, if the government asks you to do it, you gotta modify with your brain.
네? 이 머리가 왜 위에 있냐?
Why the head is up?
쓰라고 있는 거야.
Use it.
저기 질문 있어요.
뭐?
What do you think about having a grounding rod, like a metal conductive rod that goes into the earth and then comes up and then goes down? Instead of drilling into the concrete with the pipe, a metal rod that would conduct the earth energy. Do you think that would be just as... Copper? Yeah, copper.
뭔 소리야?
지기를 연결시키는데 파이프를 안 쓰고 모문 같은 금속으로 외부에 땅에 접지하듯이 땅에 박아서 콘크리트 위로 올라와서 타고 들어가는데 콘크리트 구멍
구리가 땅 기운 역할을 하느냐 물어보는데
돈 많아?
How much money do you have?
I don't know.
Isn't that expensive? That's what he said.
Yes, it wouldn't be happening.
근데 구리도 땅 속에 들어가면 썩어.
Even the
copper,
if you go under the earth, then they get rotten.
근데 PVC 파이프는 썩지 않아.
PVC vinyl pipe never rotten.
What it is it really that conductive?
No, just the air.
Mm-hmm.
There's these black perforated pipe you run for drainage, or it has holes in it, it would be perfect for this. That's what people use.
구멍이 있는 그런 파이프가 있다네. 구멍이 뚫려진 파이프.
그럼 좋지. 근데 구멍이 크면 구멍이 들어가서 미어.
If the hole itself is too big, then dirt will go out.
It's made to order to go in. Saves you a lot of money.
Yeah.
We've done that before, so. Yeah.
But if you run that, are you actually going to drill holes in this concrete?
It seems like I have no choice.
Well, I don't think that's going to meet your
It might. If as long as he can seal it off, it might.
제일 좋은 건요,
투자만
But if it's difficult to make a lot of money or effort, then just one pipe and then just a snake.
그냥 그걸 해봐가지고 이게 잘 안 되면 50cm 안에 뚫어가지고
If this one does not work, then you might have to make a different port. But you try first with the slate.
왜 50cm 안 되냐면 공기가 땀 속에서 움직이는 거리가 20cm야.
The reason
You would just need this wall without the thing.
Yeah.
지금 이 방법이 말이죠. 학자들이나 연구소가 방법 생각해낸 게 이게 침전된다고 동물이 땅강에 가라앉는다고 해서 콘크리트 경험 뭐예요. 근데 우리 자연업 본사는 그게 없지 않아 증발이 되니까. 근데 그 이치를 갖다가 학자들이나 정부가 알리 모르는 거예요. 거기까지.
The regulation that requires you to have this concrete underneath is because the scientists, they think the wastewater will go down and it can cause contamination. But they have no knowledge of natural farming where there is no wastewater going down at all.
이 돈을 많이 이게 엄청나게 돈 들어가거든. 돈 들여가가지고 밥을 만드는 거예요.
So like they not only just not know, they make you use a lot of money making this kind of thing. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
그러니까 여러분들이 미국에 있는 농민들이 전부 다 데모를 하든지 진정서를 내든지 해서 이렇게도 되는 방법이 있는데 왜 그걸 안 하고 콘크리트를 하게 하느냐 이런 걸 제안을 해서 근본적으로 법을 바꿔야 된다 그런 말이지.
So the farmers can get together and raise their voice against the government to convince them this is not necessary and the natural farming methods work without any contamination. So give some pressure to the government so they can change the laws itself.
Yeah.
Oh, what is that smell? Oh, baby, baby. Only one, though. It's kind of weird. Something happened.
Hi, baby.
Oh, hi. They're young.
Oh, I see. I'm going to put it in the middle of the table. I'm going to put it in the middle of
the table. And then put it on the wet spot, and then it will help. That the inside has a micro thing there. Okay. The reason that he has all this water, his pipe broke. That's why. Oh, yeah. His pipe just broke recently. So that's why.
That kind of stinks like shit.
Your
feet need more soft. If they don't get enough salt, they won't put on weight.
Okay.
소금 때문에 그렇습니까?
소금 염분이 되는데 갈라져.
The hair is not smooth. It is the tip of the hair breaks out.
Mm-hmm.
That's because there's not much. They need more salt.
Mm-hmm.
And if they don't have salt, they don't put on weight.
Okay.
그러면 살이 배합살에 먹인 거야? 다른 것도 주는 거야?
What are you feeding them? What do you feed them? Do you feed the commercial feed?
No. I make my own food.
만들어서 줍니다.
만드는 뭐 돌리느냐고.
What do you give them?
It's algae.
Algae?
네.
조류. 녹조류 이런.
From? With algae. It's from Kona. It's decontaminated algae from the sea.
바다에서 조류를 이렇게 가져다가 사료를 파는 게 있대요.
아, 아주 좋은 건데. 근데 그런데 이 돼지가 좀 말랐거든. 돼지가 말라서 다음 발정 나오는 게 더디어.
This sow is too skinny.
Mm-hmm.
Next, they
will production.
Next time they can have baby. Mm-hmm. It will be very little bit late.
소금을 조금 더 넣어줘야 돼.
More, a little bit more salt to that.
Okay.
근데 이게 우리 돼지는 소금을 굉장히 좋아하거든.
Pigs like salt.
Regular salt.
They like salt.
Regular salt.
굉장히
바다 소금.
소금을 좋아해. 그래서 소금을 좋아하기도 주는 대로 먹어. 주는 대로 염증도에 걸려 죽거든. 염증도에 걸리면 발바닥이 빨가져. 아주 붉어진다고 다. 그래가지고 식어지니까 소금은 아주 그 적정량을 줘야 돼.
적정량이란
전 살량에, 근데 이게 바다 녹조를 가지고 살을 만드는 게 염분이 있어, 턱도 있는데 이상하네. 그 녹조 가져온 거에 염분이 없냐고 먹어봤냐고 그래봐.
Have you tasted the algae that you feed them? Is it salty? Does it have salt?
아, 눈이 됐어.
먹어본 적 없습니다.
에휴.
So is this the bioactin algae?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
알이 된 거예요?
Is it fermented, the algae?
Yes, yeah, fermented.
Fermented. 알이 된 거.
우리 이렇게 했는데 우리 현재 말이 털이 갈라졌거든. 이게 염분이 말이 아주 모자라. 그래서 먹은 사료가 소화가 안 돼. 그러니까 소금을 넣다가 이게 보통 사료에 0.3%를 넣는 거거든. 소금을. 그러니까 여기서 바닷물 기록이 뭔가?
Can you get seawater from the sea? Yeah. Yeah. 가져올 수 있어요.
가져올 수 있어. 그러면 사료를 그 배 앞에서 먹을 때 마른 사료 먹여, 젖은 사료 먹여. 습식이야, 건식이야.
Do you feed them wet feed or dry feed?
Yeah, dry feed.
건식.
건식. 건식이면 그 물을 좀 줄 때, 물을 줄 때 음료수에다가 바닷물을 1대 15 정도로.
Yeah. 바닷물이 1이고?
바닷물이 1이고 눈물이 15. 그럼 좀 건건한 물을 마시잖아. 그럼 해결돼 이게.
So you can mix the seawater into your drinking water into about 1:15 ratio. So seawater 1 and fresh water 15, okay. And then you feed your pigs. They drink that water, and they get enough salt and get better.
그러면 먹은 사료 소화도 잘 되고 저희 털도 매끈해진다고.
And if they get enough salt, they digest better, and their hairs will become even.
소금이 적으면은 염분이 적으면 새끼 났을 때 젖이 될라.
If they don't have enough salt, after they give birth, they will not have enough milk.
Okay.
Oh.
They all need more salt. Can he look at your feet? Your feet.
Oh yeah. Okay.
이건 못 나가는데.
Which way?
Block. Door is blocked.
거건코나. So everybody's using it for to add algae into their feed and also into the soil.
What is the type for the crop?
Xanthin.
Did you say oil is being taken up?
Yeah, they extract the oil out of the algae. So they grow the algae out in Kona water, in the ocean, and then they extract the oils out of it for medicinal purpose, yeah, health food. So then it's the it's the
바다에서 조류를 가져와서 그 기름을 추출하고 건강 식품들을 만드는데요. 그 만들고 남은 거가
찌꺼기
사료.
Byproduct.
괜찮은데.
또
Look at the feet.
He's gonna bring.
내가
가져온다.
가져온대.
이리
가져온대.
예.
Thank you,
Jordan. 오늘 빼버리면
여기 빠지거든. 지금
look young. So you can raise a little back to make him super friendly. Cool. Let's get it. I'll ask Ellen.
When you make them off, and we
지금 이게 바파야 이 파야 너무 크거든요. 그럼 꽃이 얼마나 피는데 얼마나 열려요.
아니 저
참오일인데
잎이 크다고요?
잎이 줄거리가 너무 커서 질소 과다예요. 질소 과다이기 때문에 열매가 얼마 안 열려요.
여기 삼형 처리를 해줘.
저희 교대기에다가
바닷물 하고
근데 이게 6개월에 한 번씩 딴다거든요. 그 1년 두 번 수확하는 거란 말이에요. 그럼 발전 1년 두 번 난다는 얘기죠.
그럼 삼형 교대기 돼요? 삼형 교대기?
삼형 교대기.
바닷물 교대기 할 거예요?
거기 교대기에 바닷물 들어가 있으니까. 록각에 쓰니까 이거라 입가에 써서
바닥에 잡아보면 좀 뿌려.
아까 봤어요.
있어. 예, 수확 이제 끝났대.
끝났어요. 이거 좀 수확해서 그 기름을 짜고
예, 그 연장하고
찌꺼기를 좀 차지한다.
탈수 상관없다.
그래? 다른 날에도 많이 상당히 많이 들어가요.
푸나 소일 안드 워터.
It's a district. That's the district of the federal USDA.
Puna soil and water is a district? 같은 지역. 여기 지역을 그렇게
부르죠. 아, 지역 이름이에요?
She says she distills the water. Oh, no, this is different. This is about NRCS. This NRCS partnership.
She has some pictures of that. Your name and that. She's asking
what the water is.
That's cool.
Why are you going to tell her why? I'm going to pay you.
I would put some of this. But I want more water for them. That's what they want.
Yeah.
It's so much cooler.
나 벗겨줘.
No,
this is where I get to the pee.
Oh, sure. You can take it down now.
그걸 먹인데.
염분 못 알아요.
Not enough salt.
Not enough salt.
I'm an eating earth worker.
Okay.
여기다 염분을 좀 집어넣으면 이 맛이 더 좋아져요.
If you add it, the taste is very good. But if you add the salt, it'll be better taste.
Okay.
그리고 저 비 맞은 물을 그걸 갖다 이제 그 물어주는 것 아니야? 그럼 저희 그 빗물 속에는 말이죠. 용전산소가 3% 밖에 안 들어있어요.
So you feed this rainwater, the water bottle, yeah? Tank, that has a dissolved oxygen is only 3%. So the oxygen content is not enough.
근데 공기 중에는 22%가 들어있거든.
So air oxygen content is 21%.
그래서 그 물을 갖다가 한번 뽑아 올려가지고 떨어뜨려.
So you know BMW? You don't know the BMW?
BMW?
Yeah. So anyway, so you bring that water 3 meter or 10 feet higher. You drop it, then you hit this gravel, different kinds of gravel. Then they hit the rocks, the mineral. Plus, when they hit this gravel, they develop this oxygen too. So, BMW means B is a bacterium, and there's an extra IMO sac in the, you know, floating on the water. Then the oozing of the IMO4, that's a bacterium. M means mineral, out of the stones. And the water is, and the oxygen content is higher than the 3% with the rainwater, but a lot of air oxygen, 21%, will go into there. So the oxygen content will go up.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Woo-hoo. All right. Good job, Arm. 그걸 비기면은 용전산소가 높아지기 때문에 몸이
So if you give that kind of higher oxygen content, their healthier body, is 용전산소, 몸이 건강해지고,
면역력이
the immune system will become higher because of higher oxygen.
그러면 여기 면역력도 높아져.
Then your stomach, the gastrointestinal, the immune system will go up too.
왜냐면 돈이 많이 벌리니까 마음이 편하거든.
Your mental immune system will go up. You make more money.
Oh, thank you.
내가 이런 농담을 해야 재밌지.
So you have to make a joke.
그건 몇 살이야?
How old are you now?
65?
65세. 65세.
안 보이네.
65세면 아직 청년이야.
You're still young man.
이거 자연으로 해보니까 그 야자나 비환량이 치료하는 그런 것 좀
파모일에 파모일을 자연으로 적용시켜봤냐고.
Yeah, you have applied this green natural farming in the palm oil tree. What is your feeling after you apply this green natural farming into the palm oil farming?
수확량이라든지
the quality and the quantity of this palm oil tree is it better or same or what?
I cannot tell because I don't have a reference.
You haven't measured.
I haven't measured. Yeah.
자기가 그걸 다 측량을 했지 않았기 때문에 정확하게 얘기를 다 확실하게 말할 수가 없다고.
그러면 느낌이 어떠냐?
기분은 어떠냐고.
How about feeling?
Oh, feeling?
Yeah. Better?
I think it's better.
좋을 것 같다?
좋을 것 같다.
그럼 됐어.
원장님, 저 여기 하나 물어봐도 될까요? 이거 돼지가 너무 불쌍해서요. 얘가 좀 도와주세요. 좀 해주면 안 될까?
불쌍이면 전에 가야 있어, 불쌍은.
아니, 너무 불쌍해서. 일꾼이 없어서 그런 것 같아.
아니, 일꾼이 없는 게 아니라 지금 뭐가 모자라. 지금 여기 이 사료가 이게 배합 사료인데 여기 고기 맛이 하나도 없어. 단백질이 모자라. 그러니까 그렇지. 단백질을 넣어줘야 되는데 여기 단백질을 넣을 수 있는 게 어분밖에 없나?
아. Essentially, he feels that the pigs are undernourished, malnourished. So you have to supply some more protein. Do you have any extra protein?
This is 37% protein.
이게 37% 프로틴 단백질이라는데.
그런데 그러면 소금이 모자라서 흡수를 못한 거예요.
Then that higher protein is not absorbed by the intestine because of lack of salt.
Okay.
Yeah.
저기 만약 그 하와이 보니까 큰 생선 배갈이 잘라서 내밀던데 그런 거 so, 구할 수 있느냐고.
I saw the lots of huge fish and they have that chopped head. Mm-hmm. Can you get some of those the chopped head of those fish, big fish here? Can you get it?
I don't know.
Yeah, 모르겠대.
I'll try it. Yeah.
그걸 구에다가 소스에 삶어, 푹 삶어.
Yeah.
그 뼈는 린산 칼슘으로 쓰고 고기 국물은 단백질로 해서 여기다 개서 넣을 때 먹이면 아주 단백질 보충이 잘 되지.
If you can get it somehow, the fish head, mm-hmm. then you boil it, then you can have the bone of the fish bone. You can either catch in phosphate mm-hmm. and the soup out of that boiled fish okay. head. It'll be the protein source to mix with it.
Now the salt, what ratio to use the salt on this fee?
소금 농도를 얼만큼 여기다가
아니 그 사가 얘기를 여기다 섞지 말고 먹는 마시는 물을 바닷물을 1대 15로 해서 터주라고.
Okay. As he explained here before, 1 to 15% of the drinking water, not
no,
here.
No, 1 to 15 ratio.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ocean water. Put it in the drinking water.
Okay.
Ocean water 1 to 15 is the.
그래서 돈 더 벌면 반은 나한테 줘.
You make money, half of them give it to me. Yeah.
Good. 나 이제 많이 좋아졌어. 먼저 번에 왔을 때는 아니면 그
돼지
그게 안 좋았었는데
Six of my cereal.
벌써 밟으면 알잖아 첫 번째 밟는 거 같잖아 응? 그게 많이 좋아졌어
It's a nice dance, John. It worked. I was attracted to that. Oh my God. Got close to getting. I'm not even controlling my feet. That's the crab slider dance.
And then the waist. For some reason, it's a very, you don't need any formulated stuff, but it's just 100%, almost all has to split into the peanuts, or you may, you know, add some mixed with something else.
Is that
every 3 months, every 3 months.
아니요, 3개월마다 수확해요. 수확을 지금 금방 했어요.
6개월 말고 3개월.
3개월. 3개월.
그럼 1년에 4번
수확을. 그런데, 아, 또.
Yes.
이게 말이지, 1년에 3번, 우리 3개월에 한 번씩 수확하면 4번 수확하잖아.
Four times harvest a year?
Yeah, yes.
Yeah, yeah. 그렇게.
이게 생리를 3번, 4번 한다고요.
Menstruation 4 times a year, that means, yeah?
Yeah.
그래서 요 화목일이 꽃 펴서 이 꽃이 언제 생기는 거예요?
So, when the flowering stage, is that once every 3 months?
No. It keeps flowering.
It keeps flowering.
계속해서 나온대요.
It's continuing.
아, 그러면 요 알맹이가 중간 정도 클 때가 어느 때냐고.
So when is the time the fruit becomes a half size before you harvest.
Half size? Why is it half size?
So they have to grow, yeah? From zero to the full size.
From zero to full size, red, 4 months.
It takes 4 months?
4 months. And 4 months is really bad. Palm tree. See this? This is a rank. This rank. Another rank when I come on top. And let's keep going.
Sure. 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 So 1.5 months, which is 45 days, that's the time you have to treat this changeover.
Okay.
Yeah.
그걸 해주면 꽃이 훨씬 더 많이 필 거예요.
Then you will expect a lot more flowers bloom.
Okay.
Yeah.
원장님, 근데 이거 팜 나무요, 이거 잘라서 뒤집어 먹으면 안 돼요?
안 돼요.
이건 안 돼요?
섬유가 너무 강해.
섬유가 너무 강해요. 근데 우리 돼지는 저기 코코넛 그 팜은 먹던데요. 코코넛 열리는 그
이파리.
이파리를 먹어요.
아 조금이야 입맛으로 먹었지. 사료로 준다는 얘기 아니지.
아 아니 아닌데.
Leaves. And he said no. Not the leaves. Not the leaves.
그리고 요 오일 기름 짠 찌꺼기는 뭐로 그냥 물어보세요.
What do you use the leftover after you squeeze?
샤르르.
Yeah, pig and the. 돼지한테 주세요.
사료로죠? 바닥에 깔아주는 거예요.
So you feed or just put underneath?
Oh, no, my feed.
Feed.
먹인대요.
근데 그 먹이는 것을 탄수화물로 생각해서 먹이는 거예요, 뭐예요?
Do you consider that's a carbohydrate or oil or what?
Yes, the fiber.
Fiber. You can cook 저희
섬유질.
그러면 요 짠 그걸 갖다가 토체물 4번에다 발효시켜서 먹이면 훨씬 더 좋다고
그러세요. You get the leftover one. You the ferment with the IMO4. Then you feed after you ferment. Instead of giving as it is. Then you'll be right. It's really excellent.
Okay. 이걸 짠 찌꺼기 하면 산도 측정해봤나 모르겠어.
Have you measured the acidity of the after you squeeze that?
Alkaline. Alkaline? Yes. Alkaline
is strong. So, strong alkaline, you mean?
Yeah, because it's a cake.
It's a very alkaline cake.
Then you have to
neutralize it before you feed.
Before what?
So the IMO4 will...
뭘로?
그거는 이 이파리를 잘라가지고 이파리를 썰어서 말려가지고 섞으면은 이 이파리는 산성이거든요.
These leaves are acid.
Okay.
So if you dry the leaves and chop it, and they mix with that alkaline that food, then it'll be neutralized.
이제 그런 생각이니까 해봐가지고 성적이 좋으면 기록을 남기라고.
Okay. That's my idea. So you try. And if it works, then you make a record that this is what the master chose idea, but it works.
그거는 연방정부 농림부 장관이요.
And you can share it back with us.
Yeah. Okay, so he has a wisdom come out, but it's not tried yet.
Yeah, I feel blessed to have that experience.
Is this the flower? The
yes,
white one?
Oh, yeah, this is the flower.
Yeah, 그렇대요, 꽃이래. The more flowers, the better?
Oh, yeah.
그렇대요.
Yeah. 그럼
Why you leave that leaves? the leaves.
Why are you in it?
Why didn't you cut it off?
Oh,
yes. You have time.
You're a wizard.
Yeah. I didn't have time to come. Not too much work.
Yeah, I lose him.
How's your pig?
Oh, good. The pigs are growing well, really well. Yeah.
So you need more workers?
Hmm?
You need more workers?
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm ready for the...
Stand over there, she wants to help.
She was so lucky.
Yeah.
Last time I was here, they were
going to be Japanese television.
He put in all these, all of them. He put in all that. He's amazing guy. He ordered everything from China.
Wow, what's all this?
It's a feed mill, I think.
For feed, making a feed pallet.
The
other pig farmer.
Yeah.
Not only for himself.
Oh, because nobody else can get it now.
No.
So you're the one saving it all. We can't get it anymore.
You can get it through me.
Oh, I can get it through you? Oh, good.
A pretty good sized
loan. I do.
Yeah.
We have a lot of
trunk. We used to buy it for our chickens.
Oh, what's heavy, Shannon?
No.
I'll do that.
I think that's a lot.
Butters is what is the butter? Small butter. So there's two kinds of butter. One is the oil, the other one is the small one.
In the same thing, oil too.
Huh?
Oil.
Oil to sell it?
No, it's oil.
Oh, oil you collect it.
Yes.
Oh. Okay, you go oil jungle.
You go palm oil?
After they use the palm oil to cook, I go collect it.
Oh, this is collected afterwards.
Nobody can
get it. Job. 한번 cook oil, 한번.
Yeah.
To cook, job. So you can take it. Yeah. So you're going to make a biodiesel there?
I make biodiesel.
Yeah, this is ready for the biodiesel. After they use the palm oil, then they bring it. And they use the diesel oil. Diesel.
He uses all that diesel for the vehicles here,
yeah.
So you should share that with everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Because that's important.
Not free.
No. I'm going to share the information.
Oh, okay. When we have the oil, we collect after the restaurant they use it, we collect the used cooking oil. We bring it and we make biodiesel with it.
Mm-hmm.
And this biodiesel run everything, truck, generator, tractor, everything.
So you mix with the McDonald's, the diesel oil?
Methanol, let me show you how I make it.
Mm. So McDonald's, we 그런 걸 또 어떻게 해야 할게 이제
튀기고 남은 오일을 모아다가 여기다 들어온다.
process.
Wow. Yeah. Okay. This is the final product.
This is the final product. This cool. Go out.
Cool.
Go out for some customer coming here and get it too.
This is washing the water out in this?
Yes, here.
Uh-huh.
Washing the water out.
Yeah.
And this is the drying.
Okay.
This is the processor. Wow. And this is the heater.
Yeah. Palm oil,
is it palm oil or use cooking oil?
It's used cooking oil from palm oil.
Let's get really hot.
Drain out the glycerin, make soap. With the glycerin. And biodiesel, wash it, dry it, and final product.
Okay.
Final product. Wash it here, biodiesel.
Biodiesel.
Dry it here, and dry.
Dry.
Dry. And here, this is the finished product.
Uh-huh.
That go to the...
So basically, dispose the cooking oil you collected.
Mm-hmm.
And then we will start the process.
Filter here, a filter. Because sometimes have a chicken, French fries.
So you better to screen that out.
Yeah, take it out.
And then make it, you know.
Come in. This is storage.
And all that storage come in here and then clean it up, remove some of the debris.
Yes.
And then go here to
heat 140.
You like to separate 140. You maintain the temperature. 140 you maintain.
Yes, yes.
So, what is the temperature?
Right, right.
It's kind of
stuff
independence, right?
Everybody knows it's called.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Second time. I learned a lot. And we want to try to correct it.
Correct.
And especially for the new one, we want to implement everything he said.
Mm-hmm. 와주셔서 감사하고 많이 배웠답니다. 말씀하신 대로 고치겠습니다.
Take a picture.
Yeah.
Now you're part of the club.
Thank you so much, Otto, for letting us all come to your place and opening it up for us to learn too. We all learn too.
예, 처음 시작하려고 용기를 낸 게 좋은 거예요. 이런 용기가 없었으면 되게 못 키우잖아요.
It's good that you had the courage to start something.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
4.
와, 자식 농사도 잘 지었네.
Successful farming too.
손자도 있겠네.
아들이 미치고 딸이 미치고.
How many sons and daughters?
How many what?
Sons and daughters.
One daughter.
딸 하나.
아들 셋.
저 차를 누가 저차 운전하고 올라와요. 가는데요.
They're just bringing the
Who is the black truck driver?
It's me, but Kim said it was fine. I was going to move it. She said it was fine.
자, 지금
고박도
좀 열심히 해서 미국의 많은 사람들에게 좋은 선거를
So work hard and then set the example for other people in America.
그래가지고 지금 저 공구리 바닥을 어차피 미국 법원 공구리 바닥을 허라고 그러니까 헌다고 그러는데 요번에 공기 빠뜨려가지고서 그것이 성공을 한다 그러면은 이러기가 아주 쉬워지는 거예요.
So try the pipe and the hole in the big house because you have to have a concrete according to the law but try to bring in that natural farming into there.
You self-extract that to a butcher.
Food actually is a present degree, the old one. I have pipe underneath by just half inch.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's very important.
오래된 축사는 파이프를 깔아놨답니다. 근데 가는 파이프를
깔았습니다. 이게 저기 그 저희 미국에서 처음 이루어지는 일이면 좀 성의껏 해가지고 많은 사람들에게
So since that's the first one in America, make it a success so people can learn from you. He's gonna make a joke.
얼굴이 하얘질 거예요.
Come on, man.
Come on.
아, 농담
무슨 뜻이죠?
농담을 해줘요.
It's you turn white.
난 농담 한 거야 오해하지 마라.
Just a joke.
난 농담.
세계에서 트라.
이게 나이가 먹으면 이게 주책스러워진다고.
지금 올라오시면 돼요.
Because he's getting old, he's just doesn't consider anything. Just speaks what.
4-1 now. Where's Kim
Chambo? Getting the car.
Down there.
Getting the vehicle. Uh-huh.
When are you going to complete that big house?
In April.
4월.
언제? 그때쯤 만약에 하와이 올 길이 있으면 한번 또 와서 와이프 깔아놨던 것 같아요.
체크.
He will, if he can come, he'll check whether you made the pipes or not.
Okay.